Only certain people in Colorado can bring wrongful death claims. Those include the spouse of the person who has died, any heirs of the person who died, or the person who has died's parents. There is a deadline for filing a wrongful death claim in Colorado. In most instances, that deadline is only 2 years from the date of death. The next step, if you or a loved one has lost a family member, is to contact the Mintz Law Firm. We have lots of experience in this area.